So being a part of union means I get a lot of support, I get a lot of confidence.
You're not alone. You've got hundreds and thousands of other people who are dealing with the same thing.
You are backed by a group of people. You have people who all have the same interests at heart. You have other people that can guide you if there are things you don't understand. You have a voice.
You have somebody to help you. For me, that's been almost the greatest thing, because that's just a big weight off your shoulders.
The union means that you are now taking a step on building stability for yourself, for the life that you want to create, that you want to build, because you're going to have a team, a family backing you up and supporting you.
It's better to have a lot of voice than a single voice, you know. It protects your future, and I mean, once you protect your future, it means your family too.
If I'm a union member, I can get equal treatment of management, schedule, medical benefit, or means insurance, vacation. All are these things happen if I have a union. If I don't have a union, my vacation don't increase, stay there, so my work is safe.
There is this false narrative that the benefits we have, the pay and everything like that, are just handed down from our benevolent master. It's like, no, that's not the fact. It's a union. All these people putting in work and hours, blood, sweat, and tears, literally, that, you know, got us to where we are.
Being a part of the union for myself now, I'm seeing it takes people, it takes involvement, it takes your coworkers, it takes you being passionate about something you're trying to strive for.
I came to realize that union is not something that come and do something for you. It's something that you have to empower yourself to take advantage of union and make your life better.
So it's not just I pay a fee and therefore I get X. You're part of something bigger than that, and you can do anything that you want with that. You can help in any way, shape, or form.
We're the union. We need to step up and make it better, make our place of employment better.
And I'm glad that there are people like us that can come together no matter what our differences are, and that we can find a common cause to fight and help other people. We need more good people to come together to make sure that people do things right for us.
So it is very important for us to stay together. It is very important for us to come together, and it is very important for us to support union together.
We're in it together, and, you know, fight to make a better world.